gonna change things.
No, you'll have to do it. You can do it.
Get our hands now. Get our hands.
Okay. Oh, look at that. Cool.
Job need to get busy. Poke.
We are the champions. I love it.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. I knew it was. I want to hear whatever happened.
There's a dog eating the food out there.
It was perfect.
Are you not doing a play?
Yeah. They're busy. I let my kids do it.
We could have done it. Go film the dog eating the food outside.
Huh? Do what?
Film the dog eating the food outside.
Dog. Is there a dog eating all our food?
You're kidding. This isn't what? Even the correct side.
Are we supposed to judge them as soon as they're done?
Yeah.
I mean,
get your siblings, Roy! No, they gotta be on! You can't cross until they're on!
Don't you know they wish they were sitting still at a desk right
now? Oh, thank you, honey.
Tyler,
get your sibling! Go, Amanda! TJ! Don't be shocked by what you see, Mom.
Are you sure you want chicken noodle soup?
That means you can use your hands, can chew with your mouth open, no spoons, you can pick up the bowl.
Alex really ate the worm.
Okay.
He was younger. Nothing, Brian.
What? You mean this is nothing?
Let's see. Play. No, TJ, Tim, Mrs. not yet. Not Mrs. yet, Tim. Come on.
Look,
come on, I'm filming.
Mrs. Set, look.
What?
Look at mine.
Uh-oh.
Look at mine.
He's got food at me,
you got to eat it. You got to eat it.
Snowman.
This is
snowman.
How you eat?
I'm going to put peas up my nose.
Take a handful of peas. Yeah, see if you can catch them in your mouth. Throw your peas up. Oh, bad catch.
Tim, do not throw anything out.
You're going to be in timeout before this thing even starts.
I thought that was the whole deal.
No, just wait.
Don't get it going yet, honey.
Naomi, I don't mind.
Did you catch your peas? Oh, good. Y'all are doing good. No, Tyler. Let me see. Can you catch your peas in your mouth?
No. No, I don't like
it. Almost, Alex. Try again.
Whoa, look at me already. A mustache. Jim threw food! Jim's throwing food!
I'm playing with my food.
Well, that's good.
Mommy, I got a mustache. And we have a mustache.
It fell on my hand. Oh, no. It fell on my hand.
I'm doing my snowman.
See how high I can throw it.
Good,
Ashley. Didn't do it yet.
Well, with a mouth that size, you should be able to get it. Here.
Look, another target.
Well, I'm all done. I need to wipe on my shoulder.
I need some more food, so I can splatter in your eyeballs. Can I?
No, I can't see it.
How you doing here, bud?
Good.
Yes, wipe your hands on your clothes. Good. No napkins. Oh, TJ.
Tammy, look what you did to that kid.
I know, but his shoes are still clean.
Harry, I need a drink. I need a drink.
TJ, what you got up your nose?
A pee.
Harry, it's a booger.
Harry, it's a brand new green booger.
Oh,
I built it.
Look.
Oh, TJ. Oh, God. Now eat it.
TJ, I was really threw up. You're the weirdest friend I know.
Mommy!
Tim!
Watch. Mommy!
What is that?
Mommy!
You got a pee stuck up your nose.
Go ahead.
This is the second time.
Do you want to drink or drink?
What's on the drink? Wow! Be careful. careful, I'll spill it on you.
Here. Are you sure you don't want to stay? I'd run for your life. I'd run away.
Drink your drink, TJ. Drink your drink.
Oh, you guys already have drinks,
okay? Daniel! I need
Adam, look!
Daniel!
What?
What's this? I'm gonna...
Adam, delicious.
Oh, no.
Ooh, it's already
this is beautiful blood.
Yeah.
I have blood on my soup. I mean, my noodles.
I dyed my potatoes red.
Oh, I did too. Eat my noodles. Dude.
Now eat it.
Okay.
Now eat it. Oh, this is gross.
Oh,
this is gross.
Look at me.
I got my noodles red. Eat my potatoes.
Adam, look at me. Adam.
Ooh, you are good at that.
Adam, look.
Oh, y'all are sick.
Daddy.
You guys are so sick.
Daddy, look. I dyed my potatoes red. And now I'm going to eat them.
Look, this is disgusting. It's good.
DJ. Cat.
Oh, look at me.
It's not that bad.
Look at my leg.
Hey, guys, those guys have no manners at all.
He looks like he's already been in a food fight.
All right. Man, y'all are clean.
Who's ready for some dessert?
Me!
I'm ready.
You want any pudding? I do. I'm going to open all this.
Set it down.
Nice, man. Really good.
I'm going to love you
for
this.
I'll give you.
Use a finger.
Drink it. You can't. I got the camera.
Get him, Adam.
have shoes on. TJ, you gotta get under the water to get clean. Get your face clean. Your back is filthy, and your hair has potatoes in it. In the creek to get clean. Okay, go see Tim.
Thank you.
sure.
Ew, she's hurting.
Well, y'all are clean. Ashley, get your hair in the water. Oh.
Okay, all right, go get dried off. Hey, you're not my next. Yeah, get my hair.
Both of them, squirt them both.
I think I nailed you a few times too, bud.
Yeah, we ruined your hat.
Okay, you all set?
Go get dry clothes on.
Tim!
What?
Can you go up and make it warmer?
No.
Why?
I can't make it any warmer.
Yes, you can.
How?
Putting off.
No, I'm just gonna feed you. Let's get there. Wait here. He's like trying to hurry.
Okay, let me see your best spit, Adam. Oh.
Stop.
That's a good spit, Brian.
I did a double. I can't do it anymore. I ran out of seeds. I did not get all this thing. I am holding something. I got a big hat.
Did you get it?
Yeah. put it on her dress, TJ. TJ, TJ, stop.
Joseph.
Stop.
Not the dress.
No.
Where's Tyler's tux?
Covered with soap, probably. Michael.
Hold on, Dad.
Don't put it on.
Victoria, I want you to do 15
pigeon steps.
Pigeon steps. Thank you, Brian Daly.
You didn't, she didn't say Mother May I.
You didn't say Mother May I.
No, you
didn't.
No, you didn't.
We got it on video. We can check.
She didn't.
Uh-oh. I wasn't thinking either.
Good.
Okay. Chelsea, I want you to do 5 giant steps.
Mother May I.
Yes, she never forgets. 1.
Whatever.
2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Adam, I want you to do
5 steps.
No, I want him to do 4 jumping jacks. Yes.
Four.
I thought it was 3. Okay.
Well,
TJ's done in this side now. TJ, I want you to do 8 giant steps.
Yes, that's what I wanted.
Didn't say Mother May I.
My turn now, May I?
You're too late. What do you think, Judge?
I didn't take a giant step yet.
So you started going like that.
I didn't pull my foot up.
What'd you think, Mother?
He didn't say
no. Mother said that you can't.
Now it's my turn.
Okay. All right. Turn. Okay, we'll do yours. Okay, let's Brian go. David, I want you to do 6 pigeon steps. Didn't you say, Mother, may I? Chelsea, I want you to do 5 jumping jacks.
Mother, may I?
Yes.
She doesn't forget.
She doesn't forget,
huh? She's not bad. I gotta go by you.
No, you can't. Go back. You can't do that. That's cheating. You can jump sideways and forwards at the same time. Come on.
How many again?
5. You've done 2. Come on.
1, 2.
Okay, keep going.
Wait.
Mm-hmm. All right, that'll do. That'll do. Okay, Adam. I want you to do 6 pigeon steps.
Mother, may I?
Okay, TJ, I want you to do 9 giant steps.
Mother, may I?
Yes.
He already had his bath. Look at him.
He's set over. Oh.
9 giant steps.
Just by
1 more.
I know.
1 more.
These guys are good for each other though.
9.
9. Very good. Okay, Brian David. I want you to do 12 jumping jacks. Yes.
Amanda, don't help.
Yeah.
Amanda's telling them.
So really?
1.
Gonna lose.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You've got 12.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Very good. Amanda, I want you to do 9 chicken steps.
Loser's got a big butt.
Loser's got a big butt. Loser's got a big butt. Loser's
got a big. Oh, you messed up again. Go back. Victoria, I want you to do 6 slots of the splits.
How about 6 cartwheels or 6?
Okay, go then.
6 bunny hops. Yeah,
I'm trying
to get through. 1.
You are good.
2.
Adam.
3.
I'm not taking y'all's picture.
4. Come on. 5. One more. 6. Very good. Chelsea, I want you to do 4 rivets.
But may I?
You may. Yeah.
I think she should.
Ribbit? She's the only one who
has. Mom, she didn't say that today.
She did. 2.
3.
Hey, what is boys? Gotta mm-hmm. say, Father, may I?
Okay, that's it. Stop. Okay, Adam. I want you to do 5 pigeon steps.
Huh?
5 pigeon steps.
Mother, may I?
He doesn't forget. He forgot the beginning.
Mommy, 5?
Yeah. Wow, how close. TJ, I want you to do 1 ribbit. Let's jump like a frog.
Okay, hold on my hand.
Yes, you may. Whoa, good ribbon. Brian David, I want you to do 4 bunny hops. Yes. Oh.
Uh-oh.
Ah! Oh, got it.
Story, good job.
Yes!
Got you. Oh, he did.
You can't do that while you're sitting down.
You can't. Oh, no, you gotta get up.
No, you can't. You gotta get up and run. You can't touch someone for sitting down.
Yes, you do.
No, that's not
fair. No, that's the new rule that we made.
You get up, Johnny Chaser.
Do it again, Chelsea.
Yeah, do it again. Do it again.
Sit down, Johnny.
Sit down, John. Sit down. Do it again, Chelsea. Duck.
Duck. Get up, Johnny. Go. You gotta be on 2 feet.
Oh!
He got her anyways. He went.
No, before that.
Johnny's the goose, or go.
Johnny's the goose. Chelsea, sit down.
I wish right here.
I know. Okay, that's fine. Let's just keep playing. Oh, we're changing direction now.
Well, he changed direction.
I know who he's going to pick.
TJ, sit down.
TJ, sit down.
Goose. Run, Chelsea, run. Run, run. Get him. Oh, good job, Johnny. Okay. Did you know he's going to pick Chelsea?
I thought he was going to pick.
Brian, on your bottom, please. Everybody's got to be on their bottom. Bottom on the ground. Chelsea, keep going.
Right, Johnny, you got to hurt her. Is it hers? Johnny!
Maybe my people don't deserve your help.
Oh, they've just...
I know that.
Stop. What happened? Mommy, look. I'm waiting for that train. Amanda.
Matthew.
Right, he's gonna hold up the seahorse. Now, I had to wait for the...
Adam Center? Let me get Adam Center.
I had to... Oh, here it is.
Adam Center?
See the seahorse?
Adam!
Right there. You can't hardly see it because it looks like seaweed. Take that seaweed out. I can see him perfect. Can you take the seaweed out so we... Oh, there he's moving now. He's so camouflaged you can't tell the seahorse from the seaweed. There he is.
He tends to lay more horizontally.
We were going to get you to hold this, the seahorse for Naomi to take a picture of it.
And then we will leave it. Underground. Let's
cool.
Show our
oh man, that's awesome. I want to get a picture too.
Can't leave him out of the water too long.
Yeah, he's got to breathe. Look at our tunnel. He's scared of
him. He is alive.
Yes.
We get a picture of him,
Adam. Catch him, Adam.
Do you see the seahorse, TJ? Oh, let me see the crabs, too. Where are the crabs?
They're in here.
What'd you do?
I think they're
cool.
They're buried.
I can
buried.
See
I
some.
I see them.
Move your head, Amanda. I see them moving.
You're supposed to go like this.
I know, but still, the other one, a whole lot of buried.
There's different ways to
get it. Mommy, look at what she's doing over here. Look at that.
That's what I mean. That's cool.
That looks like so
cute. Why don't you come in the water with me?
Can't see the shadows anymore. Oh yeah, I can. I see them. Barely.
Hello.
Hello.
Do you really want to use that mask?
I haven't used that mask at all today.
Wipe your hands on grab a towel and wipe them off.
Hey, go towards the water. Shot. This is awesome picture.
Teach? Go over by the fire.
Where'd you put that one cat or whatever?
He threw it in the water.
Cool! Let's see.
Is that what?
Take it out! Take it out! Man, take it out! Pretty cool.
And those beautiful birds and houses.
Cool.
Hi, Mom!
No, my wrinkled face wouldn't look good. Oh man, look at the nose hair hanging out, you know.
let me do it.
You don't. This is the trip Tyler learned to swim on.
You're the shark, Amanda.
Yeah. Miss Shep, will you record my flips?
Yeah.
I can't do this.
Amanda, wait,
I gotta get in this water. My feet
are.
I won't be able to see underwater, I don't think. All right, let me see. Go ahead. Go ahead. One. Two. Three. Good.
I hit the bottom again.
Tyler, show me how you swim. He's swimming in his pants. Because he didn't have his bathing suit on.
Remember, once a shark, you have to.
If I have to stay in the water and you don't, I can't see where you are.
Les étapes pour la Suède, numéro 719, Fredrik Jansson, Wolfong, 15 points dans le parcours 1-3-4, dépassement de temps, un total de 16-3-4.
Proves in the 3-day total of 127.15, and the corrected total for Andrew Hoy and Gershwitz.
Oh,
3 days. Total should read 112.
She's coming to sit with you, Amanda.
And entering now, from Italy, Marco Capai. Hopper and Mara Dupuy from the United States had dressage penalties of 40.2, 20 jumping and 24.89 penalties on the cross country. A 2-day total of 85. Hopper and Mara Dupuy from the United States.
No, it wasn't.
That was.
Karen was the... How's she doing on the time?
12-year-old Cell Francais.
Okay, I'm filming this in honor of Andrea. This is Great Britain's horse. Oh, there goes one. So sad, Warren. 5 penalty points every time they knock one down. There goes two. 10 penalty points. Steady. Steady. Oh shoot, they knocked another one down. Gee, these guys are from England? These English riders, man. What's the problem? He's knocked 3 down. 3. Look at the penalty points, TJ. He's dragging his back feet. There's no penalties unless it falls off, TJ.
I know.
Come on. Oh, another penalty. 20 penalty points so far. Oh, 25.
Points spread to the team. USA!
Et je rappelle, mesdames et messieurs, qu'il a gagné la médaille d'argent déjà par équipe ici aux Jeux Olympiques d'Atlanta. Custom made David O'Connor.
David O'Connor, custom made, finished the dressage in the second place with 37.6 penalties and 30.8 time penalties on the cross country.
Today total now of 68.4,
and Mari Dupree, the next closest, is standing on 85.
Okay, to the starting gate, starts the time. 17 seconds. He's the one Mary's carrying. Time.
Out and about, Kerry Milliken finished the dressage with 47.6 penalties, 19.6 time penalties on the cross country, a 2-day total of 67.2.
Look around.
jump to take it.
Why
now? Because it's the best animal. What are you doing on the time?
Par équipe et maintenant en tête du classement avec 56,80 après deux jours de compétition.
Dressage penalties of 51.6, fastest time on the cross country, 5.2 time penalties there, 56.8 for the 2 days, part of border rail, point spread of 3.6, staying in gold medal position.
Mandatory, la Nouvelle-Zélande, light tent.
Can't hit a rail or he loses first place.
Can't hit a rail, tell the kids that so they know.
In first place, Blythe Tate, In second place, Sally Clark. In third place, Kelly McMillan. In fourth place, in fifth place, Custom Made and David O'Connor.
Voici les résultats, mesdames et messieurs. Le concours complet à 12 individuels. Premier, la Nouvelle-Zélande, Ready Teddy, monté par Blight Tate. Du Venezuela, membre du Comité international olympique.
The flowers will be presented by Her Royal Highness the Infanta Pilar de Borbón from Spain, president of the International Equestrian Federation.
Les fleurs seront remises par Sa Altesse Royale l'Infanta Dona Pilar de Borbón de l'Espagne, présidente de la Fédération équestre internationale.
The ribbons will be presented by the Lord Carew, President of the Grand Jury and President of the FBI Three-Day Event Committee.
Les fleurs de ruban seront remises aux chevaux par Lord Carew de l'Irlande, président du jury et président de la commission du concours complet de la FEI.
Olympic champions and gold medalists representing New Zealand.
Champion olympique New Rider représentant la Nouvelle-Zélande. représentant la Nouvelle-Zélande.
Sally Clark and Spurl Hill with 60.4. Representing the United States.
Are you just filming it?
Good.
Let's get this one broke in first.
Think I can do it?
Not yet, Tyler, man.
Why can't I? She's I'm good. Too young.
Well, he's just too wild.
Can I? Give him about 3 or 4 more months.
Can I, Mommy?
No, baby.
Will you please take us out to go shopping for Mommy?
Don't fit it on your clothes.
Happy birthday.
Whoopsie.
Jesus.
Rascals.
Oh no, it stayed. I can never wear these clothes again. That's too bad.
So happy birthday, Jesus. My son.
Hey.
Christmas Eve.
Oh, thank you.
It is Christmas Eve.
Yeah, but that one or that one, either one.
Like that?
Mom, I didn't want to.
This one.
Okay, there you go.
Wow.
We didn't even try it.
Pretty. Is it pretty?
Oh, that's yours.
I can do
that. You guys want any soup?
Shed family member.
Tia.
Tia. Tia.
Tia. Tia. Dora.
She's ready. She's ready.
So am I.
It's a good idea, TJ. I don't know, though. I don't have enough for everybody.
I know.
Yeah. You find? Oh, there they are.
Mommy, can you? I want to sit with the adults because there's no room in the other.
Okay.
Table. Okay.
Whatever can be in your house.
The person that goes to you for me. That's I'm gonna open that.
You can open if you want to.
Hey, that's something.
Because
I was gonna
say
my house, I
can
either make it tomorrow before I come.
You also forgot something.
Bring
it, we'll cook it
there.
Okay.
TJ. It's not
going to
take us. Oh, I know. Oh, okay. I was going to say, if you keep stretching, you keep getting bigger, and that would be bad. You got to grow your clothes.
Buy more.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Cool. Thank you, TJ. Let's do something for them to open.
Yeah.
No, I meant for you.
For me?
Yeah.
Does it look like cards?
Smells good. No, I mean, is there something for you to open, TJ?
Oh.
Yeah, we'll get to that.
Diana, Daddy's asking you a question.
Hey, I'll eat all that for you.
Size 10 to 13. Terry, guess what I'm sleeping in tonight?
What?
Oh.
I said this is almost like
Tyler. Okay, maybe.
Fine.
He just...
The
Brian skill thing.
Oh, did I tell Brian that they're changing the license age?
Yeah.
No, but they are.
What?
A year older than whatever Brian is.
Tell Daddy that. He doesn't know.
They're changing
Brian
the driving age.
When?
before they get to be 16. They've started the legislation now. It might take that long.
Just shoot it up, okay?
It could never happen. By the time you get to be 16, they could not even have cars. You never know.
Dora, Theodora, bowling tank, bowling tank. Theodora Eaton, Theodora Eaton. I love you, I love you.
That one more time, you want to make it real good. Because you don't. Hey, I got a piece of paper.
Here. And you guys face me, okay? Two, four, six.
Okay? In a straight line.
That was one, two, three, four.
It's not loud.
It should be
eight.
Straight line.
Ready?
Seven,
Christmas tree lights. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Here we go.
Oh, Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights. A Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Wrist together.
Wrist together. A Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights. A Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Wrists together.
Wrists together.
Elbows together.
Elbows together.
A Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights.
A Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Wrists together.
Wrists together.
Elbows together.
Elbows together.
Toes out.
Toes out.
A Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights. A Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Wrists together.
Wrists together. Elbows together.
Elbows together.
Toes out.
Toes out.
Knees together.
Knees together.
A Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights.
I shot.
A Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Wrists together.
Wrists together.
Elbows together.
Elbows together.
Toes out.
Toes out.
Knees together.
Knees together.
Bottom out.
Bottom out.
A Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights.
A Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Wrists together.
Wrists together.
Elbows together.
Elbows together.
Toes out.
Toes out.
Knees together.
Knees together.
Bottom out.
Bottom out.
Tongue out.
Tongue out. Christmas tree, a Christmas tree, a Christmas tree lights.
Hers, go ahead. Charge of getting Socks' Christmas present. And TJ was in charge of getting Rascal's Christmas present. Let's see. Amanda bought Socks.
Ah, look. Socks.
Daddy, look.
Ooh. It's a feast. Socks.
Oh, yeah.
Socks gets a whole can of tuna fish. Mmm, Starkist, her favorite brand.
I think she's enjoying it.
Oh, yeah.
I can spoil this cat.
What?
I'm giving her a whole entire can of tuna fish.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's enjoying it.
Ha ha, mouse.
Oh, yum!
Uh-oh, nobody's getting her present. Man, you're really possessive with those presents, aren't you, Rascal? Get her out here where I can see her.
Don't let her go in the kitchen because the cat will freak.
Get her out here. Don't do around the...
Present bag, give it to me.
She can jump.
Yeah.
Jump into that Griswold tree.
Jump.
Up. Daddy, you're
cheating. Okay, stop.
Todd, open it on the side.
Oh,
on that's flannel.
I know.
Oh, man, my kid.
Siren, show me.
See why we wanted you to open them before you got your bath? Okay, go get cleaned up.
No one come down the steps. I'm just going to change all the steps.
Think so?
They don't make any sound.
There's Amanda in her new PJs.
They're so good.
Well, I better just go throw away the box. It's empty.
What?
Is it pretty light?
Need a towel.
Well, you can tell there's something in it.
Oh, wow.
Oh, those are the pattern of my old... Oh, no. If I went and got my other ones on today, you and I would match.
See the shirt there, bud?
Those look big.
They're growing.
Yeah.
Pull them up more.
Cuff them.
There you go.
I can be Urkel. Hold on, I'm gonna go change.
How long did it take us?
For big
okay, go ahead. Hours. We have arrived.
Here we go.
School.
Can I get out? Oops.
Uh-oh.
Well. You try it, TJ. Maybe turn it the other way.
Wait, no, can I see it? Let me try.
All right, Chris got it. I'll come back and get it. Don't.
Oh, mine looks like a VCR.
Okay.
Hey, this one's got a VCR.
Nice one. Back
here. I think it's got a VCR. No way I'm getting my bed.
Yeah, but I'm sorry, what?
You just put this on this one?
Yeah.
Usually it'll kind of crank right up.
It took a little while.
It's hot, isn't it?
It'll be here for a while.
Yeah, probably an hour or so.
Alright, you have to get used to that tool.
No, this one.
DJ.
inside of a reporter's unit. This is how astronauts sleep in space. They just attach themselves within the bag. The bag is attached to the wall. Now also notice he has a head restraint around his forehead that holds the head upright while you're engaged in this particular activity. Right, Christopher? Yeah. And if you pull up on that black tube down there, let me pull that here. Show this to the audience. Now, do you know what that's for? You have no idea. Hold that out so all of you can see that. Now, you think you might breathe into that, Christopher?
Why?
Why? You think that's possibly what it's for? The breathing mask? Probably not. You really wouldn't want to get that close to your mouth. That's actually a urine collection device that collects the liquid waste, uses a negative airflow to pull all that down separately from the solid waste collected here. Pretty neat, isn't it? You want to demonstrate now or you want to get out of there? He wants to get out of there. All right. Float right out of there. Float right over here. Now we've woken up, used the bathroom, and the next thing we're going to do is every 10 days and just sponge off in the meantime. It's okay, though, if you never shower at all when you're up there, because while you're there, your sense of smell is diminished. So if you never shower, nobody will smell you. Good. Are you almost finished in there?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Here's your towel. It's floating away from you.
Help,
help. Did you enjoy your shower?
Yeah.
Did you always sing in the shower like that?
No.
You don't, just for us, just no bodies?
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought so. Well, open up this drawer. It's time for some Sprague Space Breakfast, and he's going to hold up the food packets, show you what those look like. Now, we're here at the galley where the astronauts eat. I'm going to turn those around so you can see those. Now, all of our food packets have labels on them, consisting of a letter and a number. The letters indicate the astronauts. The numbers indicate the meals of the day. So packet A1 would be your breakfast. Packet A2 would be your second meal of the day, which would be?
Lunch.
And 3 would be?
Dinner.
And 4 could be what?
A snack.
Exactly right. And all those can be heated up here using the convection oven, or you can add water to all the things that have been dehydrated. And speaking of water, I have some real space water for you to try now. So taste of that. And I want you to tell everybody how that space water tastes. Does it taste like earth water? Better? Worse? About the same? No different? Now we have a very important system up here that takes care of our water called the ECLIS, which is an environmentally controlled life support system. And it regulates all the water and the temperature and the pressure on the space station.
Float!
Traditional has it, we are doing the opposite for April Fool's that we did last time. We have food that looks like hash browns that are really peanut butter logs. We have peas and things that look like peas and carrots that are really candy. And we have what appears to be mashed potatoes with gravy. It is really caramel and vanilla. So we have our traditional flour arrangement and of course our traditional stick the forks. And last but not least, our Kool-Aid that's really gelatin.
Well, remember last year how I did it opposite?
Mm-hmm. Did it again.
Well, last year, TJ was all upset because...
Don't talk about that.
Don't talk about that.
Because he thought he was getting pie and he got mashed potatoes and meat. Well, this time, you think you're getting really vegetables and you got candy.
Which is better? Mm-hmm. Which is better? This candy? Mm-hmm. You like that better?
Mm-hmm. But this time, maybe I was... No telling what for dinner, for dessert.
Mm-hmm. I know. What? I know what I usually do for it. Just run downstairs and eat my piece of candy.
Oh, my word. You bet.
You like your Kool-Aid?
No, all right.
Go ahead and drink your drink, Tyler.
Can you drink it?
Yeah. The incredible collapsing straw.
Who did that?
Mommy. Mommy.
Don't breathe it down, baby.
I think it's a little hard to drink.
April Fools, got you again.
Again.
Man, let me see you, Tyler. Move your fork.
What happened last time she did it?
I want this.
No, last time you said she did it again.
And then I said, oh yeah, I forgot to say this. Too bad.
Last time that she did it.
It's too sticky.
What did she do?
I was born visually impaired.
Faith is a decision.
I was born with cerebral palsy.
There are no hopeless
bodies, only hopeless hearts.
So what's your excuse?
Well, dagnabbit, where is Loganville?
All righty, here we are at Maxie Price Chevrolet Corvette World in Loganville in Monroe, Georgia. Everybody knows, of course, we're the Corvette champions of the world, but I guess we're trying to be the Lumina champions too. A 1996 Lumina for $15,500. That is absolutely incredible. A 96 Lumina for $15,500. Travel the universe, but end up here at Maxie Price Chevrolet Corvette World in Loganville in Monroe, Georgia. See you there.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 12 robbers from me, 11 fires burning, 10 lords of leaping, 9 ladies dancing, 8 maids of milking, 7 swans of swimming, 6 geese of laying.
Of nature like Whitley can turn your world into a different world. Weekdays at 5 on WGNX Channel 46.
Jackie Gleason. The Honeymooners. With the stars Art Carney. Audrey Meadows. And Joyce Randolph.
94 Corvettes from $21,999 at Brass Key.
Over 50 beautiful sporty Corvettes in stock now at Brass Key.
We also have 92 Legends at Brass Key for only $13,900.
Over 30 luxury Legends in stock now at Brass Key.
92 Lexus 400 Coupes from $23,900 at Brass Key.
20 beautiful Lexuses. In stock now at Brass Key. So if you want a great price and driving style, come into Brass Key and make Galtier smile.
On the next home improvement.
Men, it's the 90s. We should share in a house cleaning responsibilities, right?
The Taylors get a new housekeeper.
I will clean this house top to bottom.
Until cleaning sends Tim off the deep end.
Tim, please. You really don't have to do this.
There's no Tim here anymore. We're all a flutter.
Will his family be swept off their feet?
Where is the vacuum cleaner?
I tweaked it.
On the next Home Improvement.
Monday night at 6 on WGNX Channel 46.
Every child should experience summer camp, but for some kids, it's just a dream. Now you can help make dreams come true for Georgia's Special Olympians. Each spring, the Georgia Special Olympics Family Camp allows athletes' families the chance to network, learn, have fun, and bond with their child. Many families can't afford the camp, and that's why we need your tax-deductible donation. For more information, call Georgia Special Olympics Family Camp at 706-778-0179.
Mayday, mayday! Sinking under the weight of credit problems? Then call the experts, Automotive Management and Financial Services. Atlanta's used car giant. We can help you get into a 94 or newer model car for zero down, regardless of your past credit problems. Automotive Management sells quality used cars at affordable prices. We'll get you bank financing and on the road to good credit with zero down. Need another chance? Want zero down? Don't sink under credit problems. Call the experts. Automotive Management and Financial Services. We can help.
You can finish unpacking later. Let's go up on the deck and walk around the ship a little, huh?
No, Frank, we can't go yet because Alice and Ralph are coming to see us off, and this is the only place they know to meet us.
Oh, yeah. Boy, I wouldn't miss that for the world. Wait till Ralph gets a look at this cabin. He'll be eating his heart out.
Oh, now, Frank, don't start rubbing it into Ralph. I know you don't like him, but remember, Alice is my sister, so be nice to him, if only for Mike.
Okay, okay. I won't have to start anything. He will. He's been a sorehead ever since we won this free trip to Europe in that contest.
Oh, Frank, you have Ralph all wrong. He's probably very happy that we won this contest. Believe me, he's not the sorehead you think he is.
Yeah? I bet I can tell you exactly what he's going to say when he walks in here. First, he's going to make some crack about this cabin being too small. Then he's going to say something about it being too stormy this time of the year to travel. And then he'll probably make some crack about it being too hot in Europe in the summer.
Oh, Frank, I wish you and Ralph could be more friendly. Then maybe Alice and I could... Oh, that's probably them. Now, don't start anything.
All right, go ahead.
Come in. Help!
Oh! Oh! I'm just so happy for you.
Oh, I'm so thrilled, Alice. Wait till I show you the lovely casino dresses they gave
me. Oh, yeah, let me see where.
Hi. Well, we brought you some fruit for the trip.
But gee, thanks, Ralph.
All right. Just want you to know, Frank, that we're very happy you won the contest and that you got the trip.
Well, that's very nice of you. You know, a lot of guys might have been jealous.
Well, not me. I'm not the jealous type. Too bad they had to give you such a small stateroom.
It must be wonderful to take an ocean trip.
Well, from what I hear, it's pretty stormy on the ocean this time of year.
I'd give anything to travel around and see Europe.
No, I don't know. Somebody told me it's pretty hot over there now. Anyway, everybody goes to Europe for their vacation. I'd rather stay in America and just make day trips.
That's one I didn't think of.
Alice, I'm dying to show you the mink coat they gave me.
Oh, yeah.
Come on in the bedroom, Frank, and help me open the trunk.
Yeah, I want to show Ralph the movie camera they gave me.
Let me show Alice the mink coat they got. I want to show Ralph the camera they gave me. Big deal. He wasn't so much when he was pushing a shovel for the WPA.
Listen, Ralph, you were on the WPA, too.
Yeah, but I didn't push any shovel. I had a wheelbarrow. Now, look, I did what you asked me. I took the morning off, and I come down to say happy voyage to your sister. Now I want to go. I can't stand that blowhard.
Listen, Ralph, you're staying, and you're going to be nice.
I'll stay, but I won't be nice. Oh, isn't that a nice camera?
Oh, Helen! Oh, that's the most beautiful mink coat I've ever seen. Gee, I'd give anything to have a coat like that.
Boy, you kill me, Alice. When you bought that coat, you had your choice. If you wanted a brown one, why didn't you get it?
If you wanted a brown one, why didn't you get it? Oh, you're a card, Ralph.
Why don't you take a picture of Ralph with your camera, Frank?
That's a good idea. Stand over there, Ralph. I got a picture. Go ahead, right over there. Now, come on, move. Do something, huh? Do something.
Boy, would I like to do something.
Come on, now, Ralph, smile, smile. Oh, that's fine. That's just great. Now, let me get one of you two together, the two sisters together, huh?
All right.
Well, let's have some action, girls. Come on.
That's fine, that's fine. Alex, you're making a fool of yourself. Stop that.
Get Ralph in the picture, Alex.
Come on, Ralph. Give me in with the two. Come on now.
Oh, that's fine. Hey, Ralph, you know, it'd be awful funny if you took your pants legs up.
Wait a minute, that's it. That's all, hold it. I'm not rolling my pants legs up.
Why not?
Because I don't want to, that's why.
Well,
will you stop it?
Why should I stop?
Ralph, you haven't seen the whole stateroom yet. Why don't you come in the other room? It's beautiful.
Say, Frank, why don't I take a picture of you with a camera?
Oh, that's fine. Well, here's what you do. You look through here and you press this little button here.
That one right there?
That's right, right there.
Okay,
right.
I get all ready. Well, move, Frank. Come on, do something.
Well, okay, just a minute. I got it.
Oh, yeah. That's good. Oh, that's wonderful.
Hey, hold it. Come in. Oh, we were just taking pictures, that's all.
Oh, you American. Always making me whoopee.
Yeah. Hey, what's this? We didn't order anything.
Compliments of the captain for the contest winner.
Wow.
What?
Champagne? Grape Suzette.
Oh,
shall I prepare it for you now, monsieur?
Well, gee, yeah, thanks.
I have the grape Suzette. Now the flame. Voila.
Oh, I never thought I'd be standing face to face with a grape Suzette.
Oh, I want to get a picture of that. Let me have your camera.
Okay.
My camera.
Well, it's all right, but as far as I... Hey, the boat's on fire!
Oh,
I can't get the thing.
Ralph,
get down there, I'll be down there in a minute. I don't care what started the fire.
Well, grape Suzette's are supposed to be on fire. They're French pancakes.
Supposed to be on fire? Oh.
Gee, Ralph, you always have to make a fool of yourself.
Oh, that's all right, Alice. There was no real harm done.
Boy, to think I've got it all on film, too. Wait till I get back from Europe and show it to the guys at the lodge, huh?
You're showing nothing to anybody at any lodge. Give me that camera. Oh,
yeah. Oh,
give me that camera.
Sure wish I could have gone with you this morning. I've never been on a boat in my whole life. Except if you count the Weehawken Ferry. Tell me, Alice, do they really have stores and a movie theater on that boat? Oh, I'm telling you, Trixie, it's like a regular city. Oh, I'd give anything to go to Europe. Well, maybe someday you will. Well, I don't know. Ed believes that you ought to see America first. So, whenever we go to a different part of America, we cross it off our list. So far, we've crossed off Bayonne, Yonkers, and Scranton. What are you crossing off this year?
I'd like to cross off Norton.
Oh, Trixie. Oh, these plants are really dry. I'm going to have to give them some more water and then get at the weeds later. Yeah, well, I finished shelling these peas for you. Oh, thanks.
Now, I had better go up and get Ed's dinner started.
Oh, well, thanks a million for doing this for me. Sure. I'll see you later, honey.
Okay.
Come on in. It's okay. She's not home.
What?
You got a lot of stuff here, Ralph.
Don't worry, and it's all gonna pay off, too. There's enough box tops there to worth $1 million of contents.
We really cleaned out the grocery store, huh?
Yeah. Boy, if Alice knew what I spent for this, would she go nuts? You know how she is about money. That's why I want to hide it before she gets home.
Well, look, I don't get it. What are you gonna hide it for? I mean, she's gonna find it sooner or later.
That's just it. But I want to hide it for about a half hour. By that time, the grocery store will be closed, and then she can't make me take these back until tomorrow. By that time, I can convince her that this is a good idea.
How are you going to convince her?
You know, Norton, I never told you this, but I got a bag of tricks that I use on Alice when I wanted to do something that I wanted to do. And it's surefire, pal. You know, when I put my mind to it, she's like putty in my hands. Sometimes I butter her up, you know, give her the flattering treatment. Other times I use sympathy. She's a sucker for that. Then if either of those pan out, well, then I get real rough, you know, and give her the Lord and Master stuff, put my foot down like I'm the boss, the head, the breadwinner, and what I say goes, you know.
Well, so how come you gotta hide all this stuff?
What's that got to do with it? Where can I hide it?
Listen, how about hide it in the bureau there?
No, that's no good. She might come home and want a handkerchief or something.
Yeah.
Maybe under the bed.
Hey, I've got the perfect place.
Where?
We'll hide it out on a fire escape.
Hey, that's great. Look, I'll put this one out, and then you hand me that one.
Okay.
All right.
Ralph.
Boy, if there's one thing I can't stand, it's a sneak.
What did you say?
He said if there's one thing he can't stand, it's a sneak.
And you keep out of this.
Alice, I think I'll have to remind you that I'm a guest in your house. And as such, I deserve to be treated with courtesy and respect. Ain't that right, Ralph?
Oh, shut up.
All right, Ralph. Now, would you mind explaining what the idea of all this stuff is? It must have cost at least $20.
$23.50.
Have you gone out of your mind? What is this? Crinkly-winkly breakfast food. Cleano soap chips. Easy-do cake mix. Mother Fletcher's noodle soup mix. What's all this stuff for, Ralph?
Alice, every one of these companies is running a contest. And I am entering every contest. And I'm going to win, too. If that stupid brother-in-law of yours can win, I can. Just get a load of these things. Here, look at this one. 25 words or less, why I like crinkly winklies, and I'm off for Europe on a luxury liner. Hey, finish this Cleano jingle, and I'm off for Hawaii on a Strata Cruiser. Here's another one. Find the hidden faces in the trees, and I'm off to Sun Valley in my own car.
You keep up this raving, and you'll be off to Bellevue in your own straitjacket.
Now, look, Alice. I figure the more contests I enter, well, the better chance I got of winning. Besides, this stuff won't go to waste. We can use it.
We can use it? Who's going to eat all this happy hound dog food?
Well, we won't even waste that either. One of the prizes, the first prize, is a dog.
Listen, Ralph, get all this stuff together. You're taking it back to the store.
Now, wait a minute. Alice, I'm not doing this for myself. I'm doing it for you. Don't you want a trip to Europe? Don't you want a mink coat? Don't you want a ranch house? Believe me, I'm doing it for you.
What is this, Ralph? The buttering up technique?
This is no technique I'm leveling.
You're taking it back.
I am not taking it back. I'm not taking it back. I'm not taking it back.
You are taking it back, and I said it in 25 words or less, so I win.
That's what you think.
And I'm taking all of this stuff back in the morning.
Oh, you are? I'll show you how much you're taking it back in the morning. I'll show you how much. I'll show you. That's how much. I'm entering those contests. And just remember one thing around here, Alice. Just one thing is all I want you to remember. I am the boss in this house. What I say goes. What I say goes. I give the orders. You take them and carry them out. Now get over to that stove and fix my dinner.
Shut up. You can make your own dinner.
dinner. Make yourself some Happy Hound meatballs.
Well, dagnabbit, where is Loganville?
All right, here we are at Maxi Price Chevrolet Corvette World in downtown Monroe in Loganville, Georgia. You know there's no other place in the whole world to get a Corvette except Maxi Price Chevrolet in Loganville and Monroe. You know the 28-4 Corvette? Now we've come up with something even better. A 1996 Corvette, $299 a month. 96 Corvette, $299 a month. There's no other place except Maxi Price Chevrolet Corvette World to get your car.
$299 a month! Yee-hoo!
I remember my first time. I'll never forget it, because I was so nervous, but so excited, too. I mean, I heard a lot about it and how great it was. All my friends were doing it, and I wanted to do it, too. It was even better than I thought. And now, I do it almost every night.
I was the first in my group to do it. I remember my first time. I was so excited that, well, you can guess what happened. Now that I'm experienced at it, I go on for hours at a time, sometimes all night long.
Welcome to the Night Exchange, where hundreds of people in your area are on the line right now. Want to get in on the action? Just pick up the phone and call. And if it's your first time, you can enjoy a one-hour membership on the Night Exchange absolutely free. It's not a party line. It's not a 900 number. It's simply the area's hottest new way for adults to safely connect with other adults by exchanging voice messages or talking live one-on-one. Take it further only if you feel comfortable. It's 24-hour-a-day fun, flirtation, or anything you want it to be. And it's as easy as picking up your phone. So call now and take advantage of this special TV offer.
Give it a try. It won't hurt a bit.
It might be your first time, but I guarantee it won't be your last. Call the Night Exchange.
To wake up your senses, call the Night Exchange anytime, night or day. 1-800-569-1660. That's 1-800-569-1660.
I can't figure that woman out. Every time I try to do something for her own good, she stands in the way. I don't understand it.
Quite simple, Ralph. All women are beasts.
Well, I gotta get on with these contests. If you got anything to do...
Well, why don't you let me stick around. I mean, maybe I can be some help to you. I'm a wizard these things.
You?
Yeah, I entered one of these contests once. Another guy and myself, we had exactly the same answers. He won and I lost.
If you had the same answers, why did you lose?
Well, neatness counted, and I filled out my blank down in the sewer.
Look, I gotta get on with the contest. If you want to stick around, but be quiet.
All right.
Now, let's see. What kind of a contest do we got here? Oh. Hey, here's one.
Oh, yeah. Blank is inside. And the bottom of the thing.
What do they do? Weld these on?
Oh, yeah.
They give you clues to presidents. And then you got to guess the president's name.
See? Each clue is a picture.
Yeah?
Let's see, now there's a picture of a woman washing. And then in the next picture, there's a weight with 2,000 pounds on it. That's a ton. Let's see, a woman washing and a ton.
Wait a minute. I got it. Eisenhower. Eisenhower? How do you make that up?
Well, a woman washing, the ton, washing ton. Who's in Washington now? Eisenhower.
You're right.
I'm gonna mark that down. That's Eisenhower, right?
Yeah.
All right. There's a lot of these.
I can do those after. Let's get on with the other ones.
What else have they got in there? Mm-hmm. Oh, here. Oh, Slimmo, the non-fattening bread. Write in 25 words or less how eating Slimmo bread has made me thin.
All right, let's go on to the next contest. What do you mean? This is the big one. They give you a trip to Europe on this one.
Hey, let's face it, Ralph. You're not exactly thin, you know.
They don't care what you look like. All they care is what you say. Look, I think better when I'm standing up. You sit down. You write, and I'll dictate.
All right.
Let's see now. Uh, are you doing?
Just warming up the old soup bone.
Stop it, I can't think.
Sheesh, what a crouch.
Wait a minute, I think I got an angle.
What?
Get this. Before I started eating Slim-O bread... Wait, no. Put this down. Before I started eating delicious Slim-O bread...
Good thinking, Ralph. Good thinking.
Thank you. Before I started eating delicious Slim-O bread, I weighed 250 pounds. I now weigh 260 pounds. I do not. I'm going to say I weigh 170 pounds. Hey, now listen to this slogan. Slim-O adds to the taste, but takes away from the waste.
Hey, that's great, Bob. Boy, that is great.
That's the slogan that's going to win for me, pal. I'm really rolling now. Put it all down, pal. Let's see, what's next? Oh, here you are. Happy Hound Dog Food. All we got to do is give a name to the dog. That's on the picture in the back.
Let me look at the dog picture.
Hey, let's see. What are some dogs' names? Fido, Prince, Ginger, Duke, Rover, Mitzi, Bullets.
Hey.
What?
Hey, I got the idea. Let's send in for the dog's name. Let's send in your name, Ralph.
Ralph?
Yeah, it's perfect. If a dog's name is Ralph, not only people can call him, dogs can call him. Ralph!
Rough.
Hello, Alice.
Oh, hiya, Trick. Boy, have I got news for you.
Huh?
You better sit down before I tell you.
What's up?
Well, it happened not 5 minutes after you left the house this morning. You know all those contests that Ralph's been entering for the past month?
Yeah.
He finally won one of them.
He did? Oh, that's wonderful. What'd he win?
Stay right here. I'll show you. Sleep here in the kitchen. Boy, of all things for him to win, can you imagine? He sent in 30 names to win this dog. Each name meant another box top. Each box top meant another box of Happy Hound dog food. You know that we had 30 boxes of Happy Hound dog food in this house?
Well, with this dog, you're very lucky to have it. Now you won't worry about feeding him.
Lucky? He ate the whole 30 boxes for lunch.
Listen, I've got to go up and prepare supper, but...
Okay.
Alice, after supper, when we're all finished, I just love to come down and play with Happy.
Well, it's all right with me, but if you're smart, you'll bring along a chair and a whip. I'll see you later, Alice.
Bye, Happy.
Okay, see you later, Trixie.
Bye.
Come on, Happy. Here we go. No, this way.
Here.
All right, I'll get you something. Just a minute, Happy.
Hi, Alice.
Oh, hi, Ralph. Oh, no, what's that? More contests?
Yep, more contests. I'm not stopping until I win.
Well, you can stop now, because you're a winner.
Alice, you're not kidding.
I'm not kidding.
What was it? The trip to Europe? The car? The ranch house?
It's in the bedroom.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Quick, get a policeman. There's a dinosaur in there.
On
on the next home improvement.
Men, it's the 90s. We should share in the house cleaning responsibilities, right?
The Taylors get a new housekeeper.
I will clean this house top to bottom.
Until cleaning sends Tim off the deep end.
Tim, please. You really don't have to do this.
There's no Tim here anymore. We're all a flutter.
Will his family be swept off their feet?
Where is the vacuum cleaner?
I tweaked it.
On the next home improvement.
Monday night at 6 on WGNX Channel 46.
I don't know how we're going to pay these bills.
The accident wasn't even your fault. The insurance company should pay.
They told me I didn't need a lawyer, but all they really want me to do is sign away my rights.
You know, the law firm of Gilbert and Motlick helps accident victims.
But we can't afford an attorney.
We shouldn't go it alone. We pay nothing unless Gilbert and Motlick recovers money for us.
We should have called Gilbert and Motlick first. Let's call them now.
Dial 1-800-LAW-NEED.
This moment of silence brought to you by Milton Martin Toyota, Gainesville.
Now, kid, be cool. You just give this stuff to your best buddies. Tell your friends it's a great high. Tell them you can't hurt them.
I can do that.
Just give it away. And you see who comes back for more.
And then I start charging.
You're a smart kid. You have a good day at school, Billy boy.
HRS of Atlanta is the one company that can give you all the medical and non-medical solutions for hair loss. Now you can find out about the microhair process, a new procedure we've developed where you choose how to get your hair back. With this client, we used the microhair process and gave him the amount of hair he wanted by combining our latest medical solutions with our non-medical procedures. The microhair process can be done over time. As your new hair is growing, more hair can be added to give the appearance of your hair gradually growing back. You choose the amount of hair you want and when you want it. Only HRS of Atlanta can offer this unique combination because we're the one company that gives you all the options to solve your hair loss problem. Find out if the micro hair process is right for you.
For free information on the new micro hair process and all our hair replacement methods, call HRS now.
Add a little laughter to your life when the first families of comedy become new neighbors.
We're neighbors and we want to be friendly.
The Connors aren't your average nuclear family. But guess who's moving in next door? It's a power hour of laughs with Roseanne at 4, The Cosby Show at 4:30. Weekdays at 4 on WGNX.
Satisfy your late-night cravings with a new season of Dave. The Late Show with David Letterman, the biggest star.
Yes, yes.
And all the Dave you crave.
Jackie Gleason. The Honeymooners. With the stars Art Carney, Audrey Meadows, and Joyce Randolph.
Hi, I'm Scott Price at Brass Key, the number one luxury car dealer in the state of Georgia. This is my family, and here's some great car deals for you.
94 Corvettes from $21,999 at Brass Key.
Over 20 beautiful Lexuses in stock now at Brass Key.
We also have 92 Legends at Brass Key for only $13,900.
So if you want a great price and drive in style, come into Brass Key and make Galt here smile.
on the next Cops.
They believe the subjects on the lot are selling narcotics.
Officers arrest a gang of suspected drug dealers.
Hands up!
Put your hands up behind your head.
This package is rock cocaine.
But these kids claim police are nuts.
I think they're dope, man.
What is it? It's peanuts.
Peanuts?
Is it crack or Cracker Jack?
What kind of peanuts are those, Michael?
Mono macadamias.
On Cops.
Monday night at 7:30 on WGNX Channel 46.
I don't wanna cry, I do wanna thank you, thank you, I thank you, thank you. Nothing like a good spanking. Don't take your handkerchiefs.
Get the picture.
When it comes to insurance, don't hanky panky. Esquire. There's nothing like it.
I don't wanna cry.
Esquire.
Check the back cover of the Southern Bell Real Yellow Pages for the nearest Esquire Summit Insurance Agency.
Well, dagnabbit, where is Loganville?
All righty, here we are at Maxie Price Chevrolet Corvette World in Loganville in Monroe, Georgia. The world knows that Maxie Price Chevrolet is the place to buy a Corvette. Hey, but it's also the place to buy a truck. A 1996 S10 for $99.95. That is incredible. Maxie Price Chevrolet Corvette World in Monroe, Loganville, Georgia. Come on, we'll see you there. What are you doing in my truck?
It's just Loganville.
Now, would you mind explaining what the idea of all this stuff is? It must have cost at least
$20. $23.50.
Have you gone out of your mind? What is this? Crinkly Winkly breakfast food. Cleano soap chips. Easy Do cake mix. Mother Fletcher's noodle soup mix. What's all this stuff for, Ralph?
Alice, every one of these companies is running a contest. And I am entering every contest. And I'm going to win, too. If that stupid brother-in-law of yours can win, I can. Just get a load of these things. Here, look at this one. 25 words or less, why I like Crinkly Winklies, and I'm off for Europe on a luxury liner. Hey, finish this Cleano jingle, and I'm off for Hawaii on a Stratocruiser. Here's another one. Find the hidden faces in the trees. And I'm off to Sun Valley in my own car.
You keep up this raving, and you'll be off to Bellevue in your own straitjacket.
I think I got an angle. What? Get this. Before I started eating Slim O' Bread... Wait, no. Put this down. Before I started eating delicious Slim O' Bread...
Good thinking, Ralph. Good thinking.
Thank you. Before I started eating delicious Slim O' Bread, I weighed 250 pounds. I now weigh...
260 pounds.
I do not. I'm going to say I weigh 170 pounds. Hey, now listen to this slogan. Slim-O adds to the taste, but takes away from the waste.
Hey, that's great, Bob. Boy, that is great.
That's the slogan that's going to win for me, pal. I'm really rolling now. Put it all down, pal. Let's see, what's next? Oh, here you are. Happy Hound Dog Food. All we got to do is give a name to the dog. That's on the picture in the back.
Let me look at the dog's picture.
Hey, yeah. Let's see. What are some dogs' names? Fido, Prince, Ginger, Duke, Rover, Mitzi, Bullets.
Hey.
What?
Hey, I got the idea. Let's send in for the dog's name. Let's send in your name, Ralph.
Ralph?
Yeah, it's perfect. If a dog's name is Ralph, not only people can call him, dogs can call him. Ralph! 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 Get out! Get out! Get out!
Hi, Alice.
Oh, hi, Ralph. Oh, no. What's that? More contest?
Yep, more contest. I'm not stopping until I win.
Well, you can stop now because you're a winner.
Alice, you're not kidding.
I'm not kidding.
What was it? The trip to Europe? The car? The ranch house?
It's in the bedroom.
Oh, boy. Quick, get a policeman. There's a dinosaur in there. Hurry.
Wow. Not a dinosaur, it's a dog.
What do you mean, a dog? I just saw it. It's chewing on a bone. It's bigger than a dog. Will you go ahead?
Wow. That's happy. happy.
He didn't look so happy to me. Come on, push this against the wall.
Al, don't you remember entering the Happy Hound dog food contest? That's the first prize.
What, are they crazy, giving out monsters like that?
Master, he's just a puppy. Wait till he's full grown.
Don't get wise, Alice. Don't get wise. What are we going to do with him? We can't keep him here.
Well, you should have thought of that before you entered the contest.
Oh. How did I know they were crazy? I thought they were going to give away some kind of Cocker Spaniels or something.
Well, you better think of something, some way of getting rid of him, Ralph, because he's too big for this apartment.
He's too big for a zoo. Maybe we could give him to somebody.
Give him to somebody? Who do we know who'll take a dog that size?
I don't know, but we must know somebody.
Who is that?
Pal of mine.
Hi, Ralph.
How you feeling, pal?
All right. Hey, Fixie told me you got a dog down there. I'd like to see it.
Oh, did you hear about the dog?
Yeah.
It's a beautiful dog. You'd like to see it, huh?
Yeah.
Alice, bring Happy out to show Norton.
Sure, Ralph.
Oh, you're going to like him, and he's so gentle, too.
Yeah.
He's a lovely beast.
Yeah?
Come on, Happy. Here's Norton.
What a beautiful beast.
You like him, Norton?
Oh, boy, he's great, Ralph.
He is?
Yeah.
You know, Norton, I feel pretty bad. You see, after all, I'm winning in the contest and everything. You helped me with all the contests. And, well, though I'm crazy about the dog, I'm going to give him to you.
Give him to me?
Yeah.
Hey, Rob, that's... Hey, wait a minute, Rob. If you're so crazy about him, then what do you want to get rid of him for?
Well, you see, it would only start trouble if I kept him. You see, I entered another contest, and the first prize is a cat. Now, will you get his stuff now so
yeah,
we can get him
all
out?
Right. Come
hey,
on, Happy.
Hey, Ralph, hold on a minute. I have no use for a dog like this. I mean, if someday maybe you get a water spaniel, I could use him in my work down the sewer.
We gotta get rid of that mutt. We gotta get rid of him.
Why don't you enter him in a claiming race?
Come here, Happy.
What?
Look at this dog. Now, listen. If we keep him here tonight in the bedroom, see? First thing tomorrow morning, I'll take him down to the pet shop. For a beautiful dog like this, they're bound to give us some money for him.
I just thought it over, Ralph. I'll take him.
No, you won't. That's a great idea. Take him into the bedroom until tomorrow.
All right. Listen, bring him in a pan of water, Ralph.
Huh? All right. Guy
didn't show up again today, huh? Would you take this in?
What's the matter? You afraid?
Not afraid. It's just that, well, I don't want to get used to him. It'll be that much tougher to get rid of him.
Well, I know how you feel, Rob. You're scared.
I am not a scared.
Go get him, Happy.
Hey, hold on.
Oh, I have a telegram here from Mr. Ralph Crandon.
That's me.
Sign here, please.
There you are.
Thanks.
Sir Ralph Crandon, congratulations. The Slim-O Bread Company is happy to inform you that you are the first prize winner in their contest for an all-expense trip to Europe. Our representative... Look, read this. Read this.
Well,
we won. We won.
Won what? Won what?
We're going to Paris. Europe.
Oh, Ralph,
hey.
Oh, hey.
Well, that dog's come in a change in your life.
It's not that. We're going to Europe.
You're going to Europe? Hey. Boy, Ralph, you and me is going to have a swell time in Paris, huh?
I'm not taking you. I'm taking her.
Then you won't have as much fun in Paris.
Yeah, yeah, honey, we're going to Europe.
Uh-huh.
Just think. We'll see everything. We'll go to London. We'll go to France. We'll go to Italy. We'll even visit your grandmother in Galway. I'm telling you, and you thought that I was stupid by getting all these box tops. You thought I was spending too much money. Why, one meal that we have on that boat will cost more than that, everything I spent. And that brother,
That brother-in-law of yours, Frankie. I wonder what his tune will be now.